When we start to be creative, we encounter a situation where we feel that the idea we are working on is very difficult and is very tricky. And sometimes we feel that it is we who are very stupid that we are working on this idea. Most of us actually stop at this point. But there are many stages related to the entire process of creativity. In this video, we shall see all the possible stages and what we have to do about each of them. Broadly, they can be categorized into one of these six stages. Stage 1. Whenever we get an idea, then we feel that, oh, the idea is awesome, that it will change everything and this idea will definitely work. Once we start thinking about executing the idea, then we start to find the idea to be very difficult and to be very tricky. As we are working on creativity, the new ideas will definitely be tricky and they would be difficult. Once you move on with the stage, then you will encounter a third stage wherein we start to feel that the idea is really not worthy and we start to feel that the idea is somewhat on the downside. It is somewhat stupid. Stage 4 is when we start to feel that it is we who are stupid, that we have got this idea and we are working on this idea. And many of us stop at this point. But then once you move ahead of this stage, then there are possible chances that you may again get a new idea and then you will feel that the new idea is somewhat better compared to the previous idea. And then once you start thinking over the same idea, then a stage will hit where you will think that the idea is great. So these are the possible six stages which you will encounter when you are trying to be creative. Most of us think to stop our creativity when we hit the stage 2 and 3, where we find the idea to be tricky and sometimes it is stupid as well. But then the most dangerous of all these stages is the stage 4, where a sense of guilt starts to happen and where we feel that it is we who are stupid. It is at that time that one should start think on the new ideas and then he can possibly move to stage 5 and 6, wherein he will get a better new idea and he can start executing on that idea. When you are trying to be creative and when you are hitting the stage 5 and 6 regularly after moving from the stage 4, then it gives a very good idea that you are a very strong person and that your creativity is also being enhanced. What can we learn from these 6 stages? We should not stop our creativity in the early stages. You have to overcome the stages 3 and 4 and you shall see that your creativity will start flying within you. If you have liked the video, hit the like button. You can comment your ideas on the video, share with your friends so that they can be also benefit from these ideas, and subscribe to the channel for some more amazing videos.